I wanted those forms in today. Does it sound like I want to hear another one of your goddamn excuses? There are plenty of hugs and kisses in the fucking unemployment line.
You guys are consistent.
What the fuck do you want? My next meeting's in 4 minutes. You've got to speak. When did I say you could call? Are you gonna keep stuttering like a spastic all day, or do you plan to speak proper English? Those forms go to the county manager when they're finished. You got that? County!
When will this end? Why can't they just leave me alone? We're here because of you. Because of me? If I brought you in, I can take you out too. Is that what you think you've been doing? Taking us out? No. No. You can't get rid of what's a part of you. You're nothing like me. You only had to ruin your life. You didn't have to go and wreck theirs, too. It's for the best. We're all pathetic suck-ups anyways. You should be glad they despise you.
What do you have now? Nothing? They'll never forgive you. You'll always have no one. A simple life, right? A plain life? You think you can accept that? It's all I've ever wanted. I may not deserve their forgiveness. I can accept that. But this, it has to end. We're not going anywhere.
That's what I used to think.